Dear friends, in this video lecture, we will prove that the limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 does not exist in R. Okay, and we will prove this result in three different ways. Okay, solution of the problem. Method 1. Okay, for method 1, we state a result. The result is if A is a subset of R and a function f from A to R has a limit at the point C, where C is a real number, then f is bounded on some neighborhood of C. Okay, so we use this result to prove the following the given problem. Okay, first we assume that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 exist in R. Okay, so let limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 is L, where L belongs to R. Okay, then there exists a delta positive and a m positive such that 1 by x is strictly less than m when x belongs to the detailed neighborhood of 0. Okay. We can say that if x lies between 0 and delta, then the modulus of 1 by x is strictly less than a. Okay. Now, by Archimedean property, there exists a natural number a naught such that 1 by a naught is strictly less than delta. Okay, thus obviously 1 by n plus a naught is strictly less than 1 by n naught, and which is strictly less than delta, right? Since 1 by n plus a naught lies between 0 and delta, so by our definition its reciprocal must be less than m. Okay, that is n plus a naught is strictly less than m, that is set of natural number is bounded which is again impossible by Archimedean property. Okay, thus limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 does not exist in R. Okay, so this is by Archimedean property. Next, we prove the same result using another method. Okay, and this is by sequential criteria. And for that, we first state the result. Okay, so first we state the sequential criteria for limits. Let A is a subset of R and f be a function from a to r, and c belongs to r be a limit point of the set a, then the following two statements are equivalent. That is, limit of fx as x tends to c equal to l if and only if for every sequence xn in a converges to c, the corresponding sequence fxn must converges to l. Okay, so this is a sequential criteria, and we will prove that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 does not exist in R by sequential criteria. Okay, so first we assume that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 exists, and that is equal to L. Here the domain of the function is R excluding the point 0. Okay, and if it is a function from A to R defined by f of x equal to 1 by x. Okay, and see that 0 is a limit point of the set A. Okay, and we assume that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 exists in R. Okay, now we construct a sequence xn equal to 1 by n. Okay, then obviously xn belongs to A and xn converges to 0. Okay, so by sequential criteria of limits, f of xn must converges to L, right? But we see that f of xn is n, f of xn does not converge in R. Okay, so sequential criteria of limit is fails here. Thus the limit of fx as x tends to 0 does not exist in R. Okay, next we prove the same problem by another method. Okay, and for this we state another result. Okay, so first to state the result, let A is a subset of R and f and g be two functions from A to R, and c belongs to R be a limit point of A. If the limit of fx as x tends to c equal to L and limit of gx as x tends to c equal to m, then the limit of the product of fx and gx as x tends to c is L into M. Okay, and we use this result to prove the problem that limit 1 by x as x tends to 0 does not exist in R. Okay, so first we assume that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 exists, and that is equal to L. Okay, now we define A from R excluding 0 to R by f of x equal to 1 by x, and g is another function from the same domain to R by gx equal to x. Okay, now limit of gx as x tends to 0 is 0, and limit of fx as x tends to 0 is L. Okay, then by our previous result, the product of fx and gx as x tends to 0 goes to 0 into L, that is 0. Okay. Now the product function fx and gx is 1. So this is actually limit of x tends to 0 is of 1 equal to 0. So that is actually 1 equal to 0. Okay, which is impossible. Okay, so our assumption that limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 exists in R is false. So limit of 1 by x as x tends to 0 does not exist in R. Okay, thank you.